Alright, so enough of that head-ass intro. I am back with the vlogs. You already know I am going to be vlogging today. Even though it's not a full day, it's like half a day. It's already 5. For everybody that knows, like, America right now is like... and it's downfall, I guess. In a way, it feels like the world is fucking ending. The shit that happened in Texas was crazy. The wildfires in California... shit is crazy. Right now in Miami, actually, Hurricane Irma's on its way in 3 or 4 more days, and that's gonna be fucking crazy. I have no idea what my fucking family's doing. I was actually helping out a lot this morning. I was going out into the street putting in gas. There was a lot of fucking cars this morning. There's still a lot of cars. Everybody's going to put gas in their car, gonna get food, water, everything they need, the supplies. Everybody right now is in like a... feels like a war zone out here, honestly. It feels like the end of the world, like the dark. Anyways, enough of this topic. Right now, I'm gonna go to hammocks and skate with the boys.
That boy looking fresh. You already know gelato out here. All right, hold up, hold up. Oh, shit.
Dang, yeah, I already know.
I already know, gotta rep that shit. The world's about to end, yo. Yo, the world's about to end, bro, straight up. Isn't that crazy? The world's already ending, yo.
This is the last skate session, Skater Monster.
Dude, yo, straight up, this is the last skate session,
and we're gonna die, bro. Straight up.
You should. We gotta stack before we all die.
Before we
get back in our coffins, nigga.
I'ma keep this set.
Okay.
Mailbox, you coming out here with these tight ass yoga pants and ass. Like, fuck. Let a young nigga hit me. Come out of my man. You're a sucker, nigga.
God damn it. Look, you can already tell how many tries he's done this. Like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 100. Down south is more that way, so that's where the hurricane's coming from. You already know. 2K17, Irma, this fucking bitch came out of nowhere. It's trying to ruin our fucking beautiful Florida scene.
Fuck Irma, 2K17. But we still out here though. I know by next week this park is probably gonna be gone, but
nigga, by next week we're dead.
Yeah, everybody here, stop what you're doing. Focus your energy on gelato. He's about to fucking land this shit right now. You fucking stop. You stop.
Everybody, give me your energy. Okay.
Get it right here, right here.
Right here.
Get it. Yo! Damn, what's up? That's lit. That was hype as fuck.
I don't wanna like fucking focus the camera on them.
Oh, I get what you mean.
There's a fucking couple fucking out there. You saw it, bro. I saw you looking.
But that shit got me hot.
Bro, it's true though.
I gotta go film
bro,
it.
Bro, you didn't see
I'm
them,
a,
bro?
I'm a, go, let's go get them.
Nah, as
I'm
fuck.
A film them. I'm a just. No, I can't imagine.
No. Yo, get inside. Let's fucking do the video already.
Let's get
this
it.
This is SoundCloud Submit episode motherfucking 3.
Like, I'm free from jail.
Gelato right, is free now.
Free.
Alright, we just finished filming an episode of SoundCloud Submit. It's lit.
We did.
We out. The gang's still here. We don't know what the fuck we're gonna do next. This might probably be the last time we see each other.
Until, nigga, we're gonna die, bro. We got two hurricanes.
Yo,
this might be
us,
the last
pray
time we
us.
See each other.
Yo, fuck it, bro. If we die, like, pray. We out there, bro. We out in heaven or wherever.
Everybody out there better be praying for a coffin club, Miami. Everybody out here, bro.
We're at the bottom of South Florida, and Irma is like 2 days away from us.
Especially pray for me and Ellie, bro. We live in a shoebox.
Nigga,
so before Gelato leaves, he's gonna tell the story of how he got roped.
Duh, this is a really sad story, bro. Let me hold the camera for this because I might get a little teary. So what happened was, bro, that fucking... Alright, my girl wanted to chill, bro, and she wanted to smoke. And then, you know, we being fiends and shit. And like straight up. Like, straight up G-shit. Like, you don't call me Gelato, call me Oh God, because, like, my girl posted up next to an op, like, right next to, like, a DT, bro. Underground, no...
Undercover.
Underground. Whatever. And he was, like, right there. Like, imagine, like, right there. And then right here, I'm like, you know, I got the ounce, boy, you know? I got the ounce, and then, you know, we rolling woods and shit. And then fucking, Lucy. As soon as I lifted up, right, I had the scale here. It was a bald nigga. He just comes and goes, bah, bah,
damn,
bah. And I was like, what the fuck? As soon as I looked, that nigga puts a badge on the wall like that. That same noise. That same noise. Bruh. And I was like,
I would've just fainted, bro.
And then I was like, dude, what the fuck?
And jail was crazy, nigga. I got raped. I don't
try you?
I'm not proud of going to jail or any of shit, but like, fuck, like,
that was it's like a, I lost it.
Yeah, whatever, but fuck, dude. Like, they gave me food, bro. I didn't even eat the food, because the food, bro, it looked like ass, like straight, like, have you ever seen those fake ass?
Yeah, food like this,
dude,
bro?
the food looks like fucking plastic. Like, have you ever played, like, those Bob the Builder fucking shit from Toys R Us where you build fake food and shit? Mega, bro, and shit looks like, yeah, you can say, yeah, it looked like that. I was so scared when I got my room, because I had to stay there the night and shit, bro, and I was with some buff-ass, fat-ass nigga with tats and shit. Nah, and try me. Everybody's actually there is really nice. The way they communicate and shit, why are you here for? And then, you know, I was always saying, like, bud and shit.
The casual question when you
yeah, exactly. That's the casual question.
What are you
question.
In here for?
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, I did this, blah, blah, blah.
Yeah, like, when they gave me my room number, I went to the wrong one by accident because I was too nervous. Like, in a way, but I'm not going to front about that shit. Like, I went... I got 283. I'm never gonna forget that number. 283. That was my room number. And then fucking whatever. I went to 284 by accident, and I was fucking opening that shit. I was mad already. So I was like, damn. Like, I was screaming like, yo, it's locked. And I look back, and then, you know, it's like a little window, like in schools, you know, the little window and doors, like in high schools and shit. Whatever. It's dark as fuck because it was nighttime. And then since it was locked, all I see is a nigga with face tat pop out from the dark, just like, like that, because it was locked. And I was like. And then I just looked away, nigga. I didn't even say shit. And then the dude bitched at me for not knowing my right number and for like disturbing the other niggas. And then, you know, like, whatever, bro. And then I stayed the night. That's it. It was ass, dude. Like, now I'm a fucking considered a criminal, bro. And like, not good, dude.
It's not lit.
My story.
It's a cool story. Like,
okay. I won't be rich though anyway. So whatever. But fuck it, dude. Like,
positive mindset. All right, y'all. So y'all heard the story. What you guys got to see?
Bro, that's crazy, bro.
This nigga actually came to pick me up around like 9, but they didn't let me go at that time.
There for my niggas,
hell
though.
Yeah.
Let's get it. Hey.
The story of Gelato. It's a sad one.
What the fuck? What do you gotta say, bitch?
Learn your lesson, bro.
That's a good question. Boy. Alright, I just made it back home and. Alright, so I just pulled up. God, I look weird. Alright, I just pulled up back home, and I just wanted to say that this might be my last video for a while. Who knows if this hurricane's gonna hit us or not. I know throughout this whole video, we probably sounded so dramatic, but we hope it's not gonna be that bad like it did to the one in Texas. But other than that, if it does happen, you guys are going to see a lot of videos of me filming so much crazy stuff that I have a lot of ideas to do during this hurricane. I know I'm going to be safe and shit. So yeah, I'm going to just wrap up this video. Show some love in the comment section. Like this video up, thumbs up, subscribe, you already know. Go follow Coffin Club. Coffin Club, boys. Share the love on that Instagram page. And till next time, guys, peace out.